in reference to that. Because that's looking kind of weird. So I'm going to lay off of this for a second. I know I want him to do. So wait a minute. That down, bring it up. Might have to change. Hold on. He's holding a cell phone. Sometimes I forget. He could just have one hand or his thumb, clicking the off button or whatever. His hands could be on his hip or just down from his side. Okay, so time for me to do this. lashes because this is a woman. A very angry woman. Thank you, Ryan. X. Inspiration is always great. I didn't know I was going backwards. This ain't no small hand show. That's awesome. What's the name? And apologies, I'm just seeing comments now. Nice name. Superhero team. Okay. Okay, that's a little too much right now. Getting this thumb right in this hand, right? Thank you for coming back. I appreciate it. Here in a shirt. Okay, that's a little hard. Naruto. Ah, thank you. I'm glad you like it. Of course, if I was playing heavy metal music, that would have been a little bit disturbing to watch. Come to think of it, this particular character in my book, he is, I guess you could call him sort of a Naruto. He's kind of goofy. And he does have that, call that, friendship, the term I always use, the power of friendship type vibe to him. While everybody else is like, dude, the fuck? get gone. I'll just set the door. I don't have this on visual point yet. I'm just really sketching it out, and I could just put all my points and stuff, and you know, have it right. I just like to sketch out my backgrounds first. I do have it on the breakdown sheet, but my lead keeps breaking. No. Have a ceiling showing somewhere. Oh, thank you, Naruto. This is from Gundam Battle Assault 2. I have that game for the, yeah, that's what this theme is from, but they remixed it. It's from Gundam Battle Assault 2 for the PS1. I still have that game. I'm so old. Okay, so finally gonna work on this character here, the old guy. Thank you. Give the old guy a slim neck, but a sharp jaw. I think that works. Noble fight. I'm not sure. My bad, I did not see how my camera was being positioned.
do it. Yo, this one for my homie CB third striking it. I'm damn right, guess I'm on some third strike shit. Packing from the quarters, we at galloping ghosts. They compose when I expose dudes with my hado. Yo, I'm on the go like I'm on the skateboard. I'm so adored by people living abroad. Keep it off the wall. Like Vega without a claw, get clawed. If you ain't heard, peep the memo, I'm a boss. The day you heard my boss, that was just a Tuesday. Flowing high depth, you should hear this shit on Blu-ray. Get lost, my unity shadow law. Pray to God you don't cross, my unity gets scarred. Diplomatic immunity, read my opponent's eulogy. Foolishly running up on me, bro, you's a fool to me. Word up to my homie Negro Saki, Mr. Miyagi incarnate, my lyrics like karate, word up, word up. I know you like to switch up, word to Okugawa on the beat, that's my ninja, keep a sharp eye, like Ibiki on the keys, ninja please, my heart broken, leave him deceased, rest in peace, or better yet, rest in pieces, 360s, I lariat with ease, it's a breeze, the hip hop Chun Li, this how I get my kicks, that's word to the Chinese, keep the steez, do you copy me? Like to a super but you won't body me. Like that thing up on your wrist, I see you watching me. Better stick to burying, cause you ain't blocking these. Yo, you don't stand a chance. Unless you can defeat my shin long, you been strong. Or maybe keep it fierce like a hard punch on the battlefront. I'm the one you should be running from. Hacking on my back like my name Go Key. I ain't in the fighting scene, I be low key. You know me. So low key, I'm in the night shade, chilling with Shinobis. The beast back. On these tracks whenever I go through them, I only use one arm, one palm like Oro. Whenever I drop a spirit bomb, bring it back, let me tell you about Gil. Every time I fight this dude, it's like I'm going downhill. He's so skilled, if you make a wrong move with the whip, up around and get killed, homie, chill. Wait, I think I'm coming back, I see his help by dropping, swear to God, it's a wrap.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh man, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Middle finger to Gil, I'm tired of him in the misery. Bitterly sinking energy, trying to dish out an injury. I just received the ass whooping of a century. I'm like, why you go so hard? Disregarding my squad when it's health recharge. It's like I'm trapped in SNK, where the bosses come cheap, no matter the time of day. The mark of his dignity scars DNA. Trying to continue playing, but I can't hate. So pissed.
I'm about to call it, because I'm gonna go through the rest of this and pretty much line up the backgrounds and stuff. But this was like just a simple little conversational page, because this guy's gonna go fight. And my phone's getting hot. I'm just going back to find some comments. Oh yeah, the sacred thumbnail is the best. You are so right, Kevin. But I'm calling it. I'm finna go to sleep. Or not go to sleep. Who knows? Alright, see you guys later.